know if that's going to help much, but belching might work.
All fucking hell is breaking loose. There was another explosion, and I basically have it. It was a huge fireball. I have it on tape.
A second plane just went down into the tower. A second plane.
I don't know if it was a plane, but it was a huge fireball. I have that on tape. I was panning up from some guys on a roof looking at the fire, and just as I'm panning up from these guys, I got the huge fireball exploding in the other tower.
Thank you. in Washington, there is a large fire at the Pentagon. The Pentagon has been evacuated. And there, as you can see, perhaps the second tower, the front tower, the top portion of which is collapsing.
Mayor, what's the situation right now?
The situation is that two airplanes have attacked, apparently.
Can't go to sea.
What?
We should not go to sea.
All right, well then let's go north then.
You know basically what happened? Two airplanes?
Two? Come with us. Come with us. Well, let's talk a little later, okay?
Okay. City Hall, okay.
Thank you. We heard a big bang, and then we saw smoke coming out, and everybody started running out, and we saw the plane on the other side of the building, and there was smoke everywhere.
Then I heard a large explosion. I thought it was a sonic boom. And when I heard the explosion, I looked up, and what I saw was I saw red, and I saw debris start to fall down.
As soon as the building, as soon as you got hit, I was thrown to a window. So I was very lucky to get out. There's a lot of people that didn't get out. There's a lot of people coming down the stairs, burnt up. It's bad.
It was an enormous fireball. It was fire, debris falling to the ground, and then just a whole kind of mushroom of smoke that sort of just billowed up. And I just stood there in absolute disbelief.
There was a lot of people hurt. They were lying on the floors, coming down the stairs. A lot of people had asthma attacks while they were coming down. It was bad.
Everybody was screaming. Everybody was running. The cops were trying to maintain the calm. And in that haste, people were stampeding. People started screaming that there was another plane coming. I didn't see the plane, but I turned around and the second building just exploded.
If you go over by there, you can see the people jumping out the window. They're jumping out the window right now. Oh my God.
Some of these people look disoriented.
Thank you. home?
No closer.
Hey, look. I got you. I got you.
One block away, you can still see. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Please move back. Careful, guys. Excuse me, guys. Be careful.
Right through this building right over here.
2 blocks away.
All right.
Have this interview.
Second plane came from that side, right into the side. Boom.
People trampling each other.
It was terrible.
What floor were you on? Were you inside or outside?
No, we were in this building next door on the 21st floor.
What'd you hear?
We came down and saw the explosion. We were downstairs when it exploded.
Did you see a plane?
Yes, coming from the left side of the building.
Any markings on it that you might recall?
No, it was so quick. Just out of nowhere. Boom.
And then what?
And then everybody started running, trampling each other. Pocketbooks, tool, everything I had was out of my pockets. I went back and got it afterwards.
So you felt the explosion?
Yeah.
Did you feel the first one or hear the first one?
No. We just looked out the window. We were in the building and we said, what, the Yankees win the World Series again? It was like a ticker tape parade. We were joking around. And then we looked out the window and realized that the building was on fire. We didn't hear it whatsoever. Then we came down to check it out.
I saw it all.
Were you in the building?
I was in the 50th floor of the Millennium Hilton, and I was getting ready to call my wife. I heard the whine of a jet. An American Airlines jet hit the tower. I know about planes. It was either a 737 or a 757. I don't know if they fly the Airbus, but the engine configuration looked like it was a 737. It had the nose down. It was hauling ass. I looked up, and I thought, what is this plane doing coming so fast? And it just slammed right into the first tower. Bam.
What about the second explosion?
I think it was just from the heat of the fire. That's my guess. And when that happened, then they told us to get the hell out of the hotel.
What's your name?
My name's Doug Eisler.
I'm from
EISLER from Philadelphia.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Absolutely not. I've seen at least 10 people fall to their death and just splat like a ripe tomato. It's awful. But it's, I don't know who was at the controls or what was going on in the plane, but it was not a bomb. It was an American Airlines jet that crashed into the tower.
Sure. Are you going to speak to some of the people here?
Yes,
or were
I am.
You here working?
I was here earlier with the United States Marshal.
And did you hear anything?
Well, I heard two explosions.
What'd you see?
A lot of fire, just what you're seeing right now.
Can you say anything to comfort those who are concerned about loved ones inside?
Let me find them first, okay?
Thank you.
Be safe.
John, I'm waiting.
Away from the wind, because the wind's blowing this way, shit comes down like that.
Yeah.
Fucking hit you in the head and something.
I got a kamikaze shooter. We gotta get what we gotta get.
Oh, you get what you gotta get, but look up when you're
I know,
standing
but
here.
He's gotta do his job.
Don't be looking down, look up. Shit's coming down. That's what I'm saying. Stand underneath the arch.
John. John, they say pieces of this building are going to come down, so please be careful.
Oh, my God! Did you see that? Somebody just jumped out of the fucking building. I swear to God. I swear to God, man. I just seen somebody fucking come. I swear to God. Look! I swear to God. I swear to Christ, I just fucking saw somebody come out of the building. Holy shit! Somebody just jumped out of the building.
Okay, we don't have to be that excited about it. John, the officers moved me around the corner when you're done.
Take a train, sir.
Wall. Where is that? Do you know?
William and Wall Street.
Wall Street is down that way.
Okay.
Right? William Street, I don't know, but Wall Street is on the other side.
John, if you could hear me, there's a live truck